Mercedes-Benz India has launched a 2021 E-Class in the country and prices start at 63,60,000 rupees ex showroom. The new E-Class debuts with comprehensive changes on the exterior styling and design, significant interior updates, along with the integration of the new generation NTG6 telematics and the MBUX system, which makes it a connected car. Prices for the E-Class top out at 80,90,000 rupees for the range-topping E350D. The E-Class boasts of the most spacious rear cabin in the segment, owing to its long wheelbase of 3,079 mm. With respect to engine options, Mercedes-Benz India is offering the 2-litre petrol and diesel engines, as well as the 3-litre diesel in the AMG line. Mercedes says that the new generation E-Class were launched ahead of schedule in India, owing to increasing customer demand. Audi India is all set to launch the new S5 Sportback in India on the 22nd of March 2021. The Audi S5 Sportback facelift 4-door will be making a comeback to the Indian market and comes to the country as a completely built unit. Power on the S5 Sportback comes from the 3-litre V6 TFSI engine that punches out 349 brake horsepower and 500 Nm of peak torque. 0 to 100 km per hour is achievable in just 4.7 seconds. It's absolutely practical too, with 4 seats and a spacious boot on offer. The facelift version comes with revised LED headlamps, new and bold grille, larger alloy wheels and new LED tail lights. There's also the fantastic turbo blue color for India. The Citroën C5 Aircross will be the French automaker's first offering in India, and the manufacturer will finally launch the SUV on the 7th of April 2021. The C5 Aircross marks Citroën's entry into the Indian market. The automaker commenced bookings for the premium SUV on the 1st of March this year for a token amount of 50,000 rupees, while deliveries are set to begin soon after the launch. The SUV comes to India as a completely knockdown kit and is locally assembled at the brand's facility in Tamil Nadu. Prices for the Citroën C5 Aircross are likely to start from 25 lakh rupees ex showroom.
Hey folks, I hope you liked this video. Please leave a comment and tell us just how much you liked it. If you didn't like it, well, also leave us a comment so we know exactly what we should be improving. Your feedback is like gold for us.